We started way back in January, started to have meetings, so we definitely had lots of planning meetings. We all went shopping, sat down about the design, and then it really counted when they came for the Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, where all hands were on deck and we were able to complete the room as a team. Even though we've done just the physical bedroom, we're just hoping that it could be more of an emotional give back to the patients, especially because we painted the walls, we did new bedding, and these are all material things, but just coming all together, it should definitely burst their spirits and just make them, even if I'm sure Gracie is just as happy as it is anyway, but just knowing that everything in here is just, for her and her sisters to always have a good time is definitely a nice feeling, yeah. So we approached her with a butterfly type of design, just going for it, because we knew she liked purple, but we also wanted to tie in some other things. So the butterfly design, we just were able to tell that there were so many items in the store and everything. And then from there, we just tied in all the pinks, purples with the butterfly theme. So it came together really nicely. Gracie was just bouncing off the walls, looking at everything and testing out the beds, and it was just so nice.
Smile really big. Smile.
They had to go through such a traumatic time for them, especially because Gracie's so young. But now that you can tell she's better, you just pray that nothing else happens and that this room that she'll just definitely enjoy for many years to come.